a black bear has found its way into Breckenridge, into downtown Breckenridge. Police were chasing it around town earlier today and telling everybody to watch out that there was a wild black bear on the loose. And now finally they found him. He's climbed up into a tree right here in the middle of Breckenridge. The second black bear we've seen. We saw one cross the road and Dylan the other day. He looks like he weighs about 300 pounds. Unbelievable. All right.